So, OpenSea 2.0 beta is here. This is a game-changing NFT marketplace overhaul, and here NFT holders can unlock a sleek new interface, earn rewards via activity-based points, and trade across 14 blockchains with slashed fees. As OpenSea battles rivals like Blur, this rebuild from the ground up aims to reignite the NFT revolution. Here, in this video, we will show you how to create NFT collection, mint NFT, and list it for sales in this new OpenSea 2.0 beta version. To do that, we go to Studio, and here we connect our wallet with OpenSea. And after we connect our wallet, we see our existing collections, or we can create new. Seeing existing collections, we can choose some of them, edit them. Or we can choose to create new collections. For the purpose of this video, we will create a new collection and we go to create. Here it's all remained the same as in the previous version, so we go to create new collection. Here we upload the log image of the collection and edit the name of the collection. What is the contract name? Token symbol. We choose the blockchain. We are going to create it. Here I'm going to choose Polygon. Then we go to continue. Wait for the wallet to approve and deploy contract. Click confirm. And after that, we will successfully create a new collection. So now we are going to create an NFT. Here we upload our NFT. Edit name of the NFT, edit the supply, enter description. Here we can add the change external link. I'm gonna leave it the same. We can add trades, but I'm not gonna do it. And we go to create. Now we wait for the wallet to approve this transaction and mint this item. So now we have successfully minted our NFT. Here we can list it for sale. Okay, let's refresh. And now we see our NFT. And now list it for sale. Here we edit the price, choose the duration of days, how long it's going to be listed. And after we are satisfied and we have completed this, we review listing to list it for sale. Now confirm in the wallet. And we have successfully listed our NFT. That is all for this tutorial. Thanks for watching. And if you find it helpful, smash like, share it with fellow creator, and subscribe for more. Stay tuned.